when I flipped over into the water, it was icy cold and I was drenched with my clothes and it was kind of dragging me down.
While I was waiting, the sheriff came back down there and I started walking toward him to get some information. He said, excuse me, it's not good. And that just sort of like ripped the heart out of my chest. And then they said that they'd picked up Bill and Jacob, but they hadn't found Mandy yet.